Oh, stinky, stinky Joe. Break it down. Yeah. Stinky Joe. Yo, y'all, dude, what a fucking flop of a tweet. You guys let my shit flop, dude. So lame. Hold on one sec, guys. Dude, Stinky Joe is the stinky boy. Joe is, okay, so me and my friend have kind of he started it 100%, but now I can't stop saying it, but he has a friend named Joe. And he just, for some reason, likes to call him Stinky Joe in, like a New York accent. But he goes, Stinky Joe. You're a stinky boy. You stink, Stinky Joe. He's very stinky. It's so fucking bad. But he keeps on doing it, so now I'm doing it. And it just makes him so upset. It makes Joe so fucking upset. I'm brunette now. I mean, I look smart now. Dude, I'm so puffy. I'm in shambles too. My fucking head is killing me. I'm about to pound this fucking Pedialyte. I'm not even hungover, dude. I'm not even a little bit hungover. I didn't even drink. Yeah, I'm quarantined, dude. I'm scared. I'm fucking scared. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. I'm fucking actually fucking scared, bitch. Remember like 5 minutes ago when I was on live, bitch, and I was like, I'm not scared. I'm not scared. It's not scary. Take it back, bro. Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm disgusting. No, remember when I was like, I said it just like that. I went, I'm not even scared. That's how my voice sounded because I was stupid. Because I was stupid Joe. I could have been a stinky Joe, but I chose to be a stupid Joe. Stinky Joe. I just woke up. Don't fucking, Don't gas me. I'm moist, but I'm not attractive. Oh my God, hold on. On and on, and on and on, and on and on. Hold on. I'm feeling real Beastie Boys today. Dude, I can't. Oh my God, I have so much boogers, dude, all the time. Fuck. What's going on with my body, dude? Fuck my body. My body is a fucking dumbass. The stereo. You know what? Let's wear this. This is what I'm gonna wear. No, that's not cute. Is that cute? That's kind of cute. I wanna wear a little fit, though. A little fitty. I'm trying to look cute right now. Ha! I'm trying to look cute right now. How many people do you think I could get to leave the live by doing that? No.
this off, dude.
Hold on. I'm a fucking horrible neighbor. Don't ever live next to me, you guys. I'm not a good time when lived next to. I'm just not. I'm about to straighten my hair. I'm really excited because I'm brunette. I feel more like me. Because that's what I am. I thought that was a period stain. Sorry. I love bitches. I'm crying. Oh, hold on. Dude, I got a ranch dressing and I just left. All right, fuck this. Hold on one sec. Jesus. I wouldn't consider Beastie Boys as a fucking background music at all. A music that you can just talk over. It's just not. And I'm still thinking it is, because I turned it down just a little bit more. This is very difficult right now. I'm having a hard time. It's such an obnoxious music. I love it so much though. That's a new challenge. Try to have a full-blown conversation while fucking Beastie Boys is na-na-na-na-na-na-na in the background. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. I'm so sorry. I'm actually not, because I'm going to probably do it again, but yeah, it's pretty annoying. Dude, how did we go from... Inches, honey, inches. Inches. I'm gonna try to tweeze this a little bit. Like, she needs a little bit. She needs a lot of it. See that? Hi, sis. Hey, good sis. You know what? I'm about to pound this fucking Pedialyte like it's... I should pluck it. I don't know where my tweezer is, though. I can just rip it right out, though. Also, I don't think I have the right... fucking... tweezer. Do you guys like me blonde more, huh? This is what I'd look like if I fucking straighten my actual hair. Do you guys like blonde more? Be honest. Be fucking honest. Be disrespectful. Be honest. It's fine. It's okay. Disrespect me. Don't fucking gas me, dude. Just say you like blonde more. Guys, it's a wig. No, this is not a wig. I can't lie to you, it's a wig. It is a wig. I immediately knew. I did not mean to be lying about that. No. Wear the natural hair. Nah. No. Oh, you guys think it's my hair. I'm fucking killing it. I'm killing it. Yeah, that was me high-fiving myself. Dude, this is my hair, for sure. Fuck, I should've lied. Where'd you get your wig from? Tokyo did this wig. And I have no heat protector. I don't know. This is how I straighten my hair, by the way. I don't do all that sectioning shit. Even though I have plenty of time to fucking do that, I don't care. What if this was my natural hair, though? God damn. My hair would never get this long. With anyone's help. I could have an army of fucking hairdressers. I could have an army of those kiosk people from the mall. Who go like, come here. I want to give, come here. This is from the Dead Sea. I gotta have like 500 of those guys and my hair would never fucking still not get long. How long is your natural hair? My natural hair is probably right here. If we're honest. I guess that's not that bad though. I mean, straightened. When it's curly, it's fucking up to here. It's like a fucking, it's an afro. Unless it's blown out, it's like this. It's fucking huge. Jesus, come on. What? Raymond. Why does my hair and I brushed this like 500 times since last night. Also, I'm not trying to make it a thing, but it's becoming a thing. But every time that something alarming happens or annoying or something that bothers me, I go, Raymond. R-A-Y-M-O-N-D. I don't know. I don't fucking know. I do know. There's a vine with this guy. I'm sorry, Beastie Boys. I'm so sorry, Beastie Boys. You gotta go. Jesus. Alright. But there's a vine. You guys have seen it. A lot of you guys have probably seen it. It's the vine where it's like a guy and he's like running through his house and his dog jumps on his bed and he sees the spider. He has like a spider on his bed. And it's, like, the smallest, like, little, like, jumping spider, but he's, like, frightened by it. And his dog goes on the bed and kind of smells it, but doesn't really do anything to help. It doesn't eat it or doesn't get it. So he goes, Raymond, get it, Raymond. So now I say, Raymond, every time something annoying happens. I don't know. I don't know either. Don't ask me. So that's where I'm at. How you guys doing? Girl, your comb. Oh, it's I stepped on it days ago. Yes, I do need to Amazon. I know. She's aware. What do you mean? Dude, oh my god. Can we talk about my fucked up ass nightmare last night? Dude, could also live without this fucking nightmare for the rest of my life. Like, some nightmares I can redo. Like, I've had the same nightmare for like a little, like, it happens a lot. It's okay. But this one particularly fucked me up. Do you guys know what an orb weaver is? If you don't know what an orb weaver is, it's a spider that has a fat-o ass. A fat-o ass. Dude. It's got a wagon on it. It's a big fucking spider. Massive. They get bigger than my fucking hand. They get like this big. Oh, they're thick. They're juicy. They're juicy. They eat that lunch. These spiders eat that lunch. So, basically... Fuck. So, basically, I don't know. Dude, I live in, like, a shed. And I'm trying to sleep, and I can't sleep because there's a fucking spider, like, building a house over my fucking, like, head. But I see it from a different point of view, not from my eyes. But sometimes I do see it from... Like, the cuts keep going between... Like, oh, there's a spider too. Oh my god, I have a spider over my head and I'm looking at me. I don't know. That's how my dreams work. Because my brain is made of doo-doo. But, whatchamacallit? And fucking, I'm just spending like, what? This dream felt like what was maybe an hour and a half. Could have been like 30 minutes. But I like called all these people in. Like, dude, come help me, you know. There's spiders in here. And then there's just more and more spiders. They're just making more houses and shit above us. And they're just, like, dropping down. And one, like, crawls on you like a kid. And I don't fuck, dude. I don't know, dude. I don't subscribe to that whatsoever. That nightmare is fucking canceled. And yeah, orb weavers are fucking nasty. Nasty, nasty spiders. To all the bug lovers in this room, get the fuck out. Get out of here. This is not where you belong. We're not doing orb weavers. Google a fucking orb weaver, dude. Google a fucking, I don't know why my friend's kid was in my nightmare, by the way. And a fucking spider crawled onto his head and he was just like, Daddy? And I was just like, you, Raymond! That was the most Raymond dream that I've ever had. That was such a Raymond moment. Raymond! Get it! Raymond, what you doing? Ah! That's exactly the fucking dialogue of that vine. And that's exactly how I felt in my dream. Nightmare. Amy, get it! What are you doing? Amy! So anyway, now I'm awake. Also, can we talk about something? Hold on. Before I went to sleep, had the worst headache ever, like just wouldn't go away. Speaking of that, let's just hit this Pedialyte. Hi, Brett. Raymond! Yo, if y'all start saying Raymond, I'm gonna start saying Raymond more than I originally did. I love if you guys would say that. Get it! Add you in. Hold on. You have something to say? Oh yeah? What you gonna say? What you gonna say? Where are you?
Hey, titties. You know who you look like right now?
Who?
You know that bitch that crawls out of the TV?
fuck you, Raymond. I just did this whole install last night. This shit's up until 4 a.m.
I was up till 4 a.m. too, pacing around my apartment.
Really?
For bugs.
Are you going to work out today?
Yeah, girl.
Will you work out for me so I don't have to do it?
Yeah, I'll do some crunches for you.
Yeah, I'm vicariously bow flexing through you.
I got this now.
What someone else was doing it to stop. You're such a hoe on my live. Raymond!
This is fun.
Yeah, I don't go live with anybody. You're only the only person I'll go live with.
Perfect. You're one true love.
Yeah.
Too bad I won't touch you inappropriately.
Oh my, wait, what? God damn. She needs some freak.
But I do like your Samara hair.
Yeah, I like this too. I think this is hot because it's not what I've been doing for the last week.
You look like a real girl.
What's that? Like a real, you mean like this looks like my real hair?
Yeah. She got inches.
No, I clearly look like a natural blonde when I'm blonde.
That's some long hair though. Where'd you get that from?
Tokyo.
Yes, Tokyo.
At Tokyo get those Styles.
At Tokyo Styles.
Tokyo Styles with a Z.
With a Z. I need to come over and Theragun you when this is all over.
Yes! Yeah. You do it directly to my forehead because that's where my biggest problem is.
Wait, why is it in your forehead?
Because I have a fucking headache. I feel like that might, no, that would not help. I don't know why I just thought that.
It's probably from all that Pedialyte that you're drinking.
I love Pedialyte bread. It replaces your electric lights.
You should have be sponsored by Pedialyte.
Yes. Yes, I should.
There you go. That's like the off-brand Pedialyte. Yeah, brought to you by CBS Pedialyte.
No, this is the... Oh, it is. This isn't even called Pedialyte. It's called Electric Light Solution.
Well, get it. I hate not having a beard. I look so horrible.
No, you don't. You're so cute.
Marry me, Amala.
You look young until you raise your eyebrows.
There's not enough Botox in the world to fix that.
Penny, is she toxing?
Is she what?
Is she toxing?
Toxing? What does that mean?
Botox.
Oh.
How do I know the lingo and you don't?
Toxing, I've never heard that before.
How do I know the lingo? I've never even done Botox.
Look, I mean...
Yeah, you're very... You have a lot of expressions. You're not like these other hoes.
Are you going to come over and use the Bowflex?
Yes, I actually do need to try that.
Oh, Corona's real, guys.
It is real. I'm actually...
We're getting fat.
No, I'm scared, bitch.
Don't be scared. Don't leave your house.
No, I won't. I'm not even for ween.
There's things that act as ween that you'll be fine with.
No, no. That never is good because it doesn't have arms and legs and a face.
and a fist.
And a deep voice and shoulders and stuff.
I wish I had a deep face and shoulders. Wait, deep voice.
What the fuck? Do you just have a typo in real life? Is that what just happened?
That's my life is a typo. That's what my mom said when I came out. I was the second baby, and she's like, oh, are you wearing a Bratz top?
Yeah.
That's really cute.
Cotton sugar candy.
Is that the name of your Bratz doll?
No. That's my stripper name.
Cotton candy?
Yeah, that's my stripper name.
I'd be interested to see you on a stripper pole.
I'm always on a stripper pole. All the time.
Never seen it. In like the year.
I'm a stripper, dude. You just don't know it.
Me too.
I'm kicking you off of my life.
Okay, bye. This is fun. Have fun, Samara. Get out of my TV.
Okay, Bowflex. Okay, Botox. Oh, my God. Oh, I thought that was Creepy Yeehaw, but it's someone named Creepy Crawler. I have a pimple. Get a pole. It's so fun. I'm getting a fucking pole. I'm definitely getting a pole. Drop the shirt link. This is, go on Instagram and search cotton sugar candy. And they have all your Bratz themed shit. Ow, fuck, what did I do to my arm? I think I know what I did to my arm, bro. I was doing this. Man, I gotta stop doing that. I just did it again. I'm such a dumbass. But I was making fun, I was trying to, and I, like, really fucked my shit up. Vogue. Dude, tape your arm. Well, what do you mean, tape my arm? Somebody's not going to be Bowflexing. But somebody's definitely going to be Botoxing. Yeah. So anyway, I'm going to try to get this as flat as I can. I should probably... sis. Good sis. You know who I love? So much that I need to be best friends with? Is Chris Crocker. Just a fun fact. Go check him out, you guys. Go check out Chris Crocker. This is a look. And then watch when I'm fully beat. Watch. What did you say? Yes, we do need that live. Ooh, titty. Raymond. And then, can I also tell you another terrible thing that I do? Is I say, Raymond! But then sometimes I go, Sarah, if I'm sad. I don't know what that is, but when I'm sad,
or like if something really cute happens, or like if just that emotion, Sarah, like I do that because there's this one video of this guy who's in a kayak and he's falling out of his kayak into the water. He's like sinking, his kayak is sinking. You guys have seen it. What is Wiki Feet? No, actually, Chris Crocker is one of the funniest fucking people on the planet. And I'm an OG stan. Been watching him since I was like 13. Yeah, I label my emotions and I express my emotions through human names. Sarah! Amy! Sarah! It's pretty bad. We can do that. We can make that a thing. I see that. It's a thing. It's just that I don't do that in front of you guys. Because I know you'd be like, what the fuck? You would start worrying. Sarah! Karen is definitely like Karen is like a Raymond for sure. Karen is the same emotion as Raymond, a little bit more bitchy though, more insulting. So if I'm like, if I see somebody, but honestly I don't know, because I need a reference of a voice that isn't mine to do Karen. So if I heard somebody go, Karen, or whatever, then I would accordingly put into the, you know what I mean? I would store it as a certain emotion. I need someone else to say it. I can't come up with it myself. But yes, Karen, I would imagine is a bitchier kind of angry thing. Kind of insulting. Bang it!
Zero.
You're calm. I know. You guys. What are you gonna do? It kind of still fucking works, dude. Judge me. I don't give a fuck. I don't care, dude. Still beat. I have to sign 500 fucking records today. You want to know why? Because I love you. I love you. I'm going to be extra aggressive towards you guys. I'm going to be so mean to you guys while I'm doing this. The fact that I'm that I'm gonna sit here and do that. I fucking can't, dude. I'm signing these records for you, because I know you're waiting for them, and I see people on Twitter, you know. Sis, are you signing those records? And I'm like, no, I'm not. Not till tomorrow. And I was up till 4 in the morning just like, fuck, I gotta do all that shit tomorrow. Shit, dick. I just burst something. Sarah. Oh my god. This is a Raymond moment for you guys and a Sarah moment for me. Okay, I'm not ever doing that again. By the way, that was a huge mistake. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, clearly. Yeah, I'm fine. I just melted something inside of my brain, but I'm good. You need a pressing comb. Yes. Yes. I need a lot of things. I need a triple barrel crimper. She needs a new straightener. No, no, I don't. My straightener's good. Like, one of my biggest dreams in life is to get a fucking triple barrel crimper, dude. I want one of those so bad. I never have fucking time to get one. I could honestly get up off my ass, go on Amazon, and probably get one right now. But I like to want things. I just like to fucking need shit and not get it. Dude, I think in my dream or in my sleep or whatever, I was chewing on the tip of my tongue. Like this. Ow. What did I do? My tongue hurts so bad. Yeah, I use Xbox. And wait. Yeah, fuck my tongue up. What about my eyebrows? Say something. What? What about them? What about them? Say it. Say it. Don't give me a cliffhanger like that. Don't say your eyebrows, what the fuck? Say it. Say how you feel. Say how you fucking feel. What about them? Oh, they're perfect. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. They're crafted from the gods. Xbox is not for losers, dude. Don't come for me, dude. Because I play fucking Xbox. I still play GameCube. You know, I'm in a comfort zone. No, I'm not vegetarian, but I could easily become vegetarian in like 2 seconds because I have a vegetarian friend. And now all I do is eat fucking Jack in the Box without the meat on the sandwich. She be going crazy on quarantine. Oh, honey, what do you mean? I be going crazy off quarantine, sweetheart. Sweetheart. Like, what? Welcome. You're not a regular. It shows. What am I doing today? I'm pounding this Pedialyte and I'm going to sign 500 fucking records with a Sharpie pen. Yes. People pre-ordered my vinyl, which thank you so much. I love you guys. I think that was fucking rad of you. I'm glad you like my album. I don't know why you have a record player. I can't believe or fathom that there are 500 people on the planet with record players. Don't get it, but I love you and I really appreciate it. But that's a little weird, dude. Why do you have that? Why do you have that? Our phones talk to us now, and you have a record player. Hey, Flintstones. Hey, Fred Flintstone, why do you have a fucking record player? Like, what? I don't know. I would probably, if I could have one, if I could find one, if I knew how to get that, because that's something that it's not easy to get, It is. It is. I know it is. But also, it's not, like, I'm not, fuck you. There's not, like, a bunch of record stores everywhere. We are in L.A. I'm just back-to-back wrong. Every 2 seconds. I think about what I said, and I'm like, ah. That's not true. But honestly, yeah. You know? Who has a record player? I probably have one. I would probably have one in my house. They're kind of large. I don't even know where I'd put it. I could put it right there. I have a bar that I don't use for making drinks anymore. I put shoes on it. This top is from Cotton Sugar Candy. You got something in your hair. Yeah, probably. Oh, right here? Inoni no. I should curl this wig. Because I like the Haim look. But then I also think I look good with volume. I'm just going to do my makeup and see how I feel. Inoni no. She's Vogue, honey. She's when you did that face looked like teen. What? The sound from a record player is better, is what I've heard. Is what I've seen. Is this true? Is this actually true? I could see why. I guess they've evolved over to, I don't know. Record players existed longer than other speaker type items that played music. You know, they've evolved. That's understandable. I get that. But I don't know. It's a big fucking saucer, and you just gotta take it out of its giant sleeve and place it down. You can't scratch it, even though it's the size of Texas. But you can't scratch it. And you better have somewhere to put all your records. You know? You gotta take it out of its fucking panties and put it on the... You gotta undress the record and put it on a thing. And then you have to very tediously slide a little needle on top of it. While beads of sweat roll down your face. Beads of anxiety sweat roll down your fucking forehead. I don't know why. It just seems like such a difficult thing to do. Not the hardest thing, but you know, a fucking record player, dude. You guys are awesome. I feel very, it's a very interesting thing that, you know, the only people who own record players in the world pre-ordered my album. Because 500 people pre-ordered my album. So, my vinyl. And there are only 500 people on the planet who have a record player. So that's cool. That's really cool to know, you know? Record players are not lame, dude. We're not dissing record players. That's not what we do. That's not needed. Because they're good. Like, they're good. You just got to learn how to use them. I'm a little ignorant. I don't understand it. I don't understand it at all. But I'm not going to diss record players. I mean, I heard they're better than regular speakers. I'm about to do my makeup, yeah. Should I wash my face? I washed it last night really good. I might just moisturize it. Someone asked a really good question and I'm not going to answer it. You know what? This will help flatten that. Hey, Alexa. You suck. Because I know I can't play music anymore.
You can always send feedback through the help and feedback section of the Alexa app.
Dude, she gets it. What the fuck? Hey, Alexa. Do you work anymore?
You can always send feedback through the help and feedback section of the Alexa app.
Fucking sucks. Such trash. She's such trash. Alexa. Fuck you. That's how that's like an emotion. Like I can feel that. Like she's like, if you can talk, then curse me out. Curse me back, Alexa. She fucking reverts the bear. She's a dumb robot. She's passive aggressive as fuck. Dude, for a soundbarred body ass bitch like you, Alexa. You got a lot of fucking nerve. Dude, I'm getting stuffy. It's over for me. I'm fucked. I'm so stuffy. I'm so fucking stuffy right now. I'm screwed, dude. I have the Roro. I for real have it. I have fucking Roro. I'm screwed. I need tea. Will any amount of ginger make sure, like, will that help me survive? I don't know. What do? You drink fucking ginger ale? Big girls rocking on and on. Hey, Alexa. Watch, she doesn't even know this. Play The Box by Roddy Ricch. She doesn't know. She's fucking useless. Watch. Alexa. The Box by Roddy Ricch.
I can't find The Box by Roddy Ricch.
She's fucking useless. She's so trash. Alexa. The Box by Roddy Ricch.
I don't know that one.
Oh, bitch, you didn't even listen to the whole thing that I said. She's fucking useless. I have to go through my phone to play music. I can't just tell her. That's the coolest feature, and I can't even do that. Alexa getting lazy. No, I gotta fix my fucking Alexa. There's just a setting that's off, and I never even touched it, and she just slowly learned to not listen to me. On her own. By her damn self. She quit being an Alexa. She's just chilling now. It's because I was gone for a long time, and I guess, like, I don't know. There was an update, maybe. Maybe an update fucked it up. I just delete the box.
I'ma get lazy.
I watched a really funny Vine last night where this girl is like, she like pretends that she does the lyrics to The Box, but she's like acting it. And she's like the whitest person on the entire planet. And she goes like this. She's like,
ee-oo.
And it was fucking amazing. I should honestly go find it and repost it. Fucking good.
Ee-oo.
Ee-oo. Your side profile's not it. You know what? You know what's not it? Your entire life. Fuck you. I'm so hurt by that. Actually, I sounded really hurt. I think I am actually hurt by that. Don't come for me, dude. I'm fucking stir crazy right now. And that wasn't even funny. Like, that wasn't... If you're gonna disrespect me, be funny. You know? You're not even funny. You're just flat out mean. I'm tired of it. I'm so sick of it. I'm sick. Like, be, like, creative. That's all. Girl, where have you been? Raymond! Hold on. Hold the fuck on. I was gonna go to your concert today, but it was postponed. Girl, where have you been? Raymond, everything's been postponed. Raymond, what are you doing? Do you know that blowing your nose is a fetish? There's people who like get off on watching people blow their nose. And I found out about that when I was like 13 years old. YouTube. I didn't search it, but I posted a video when I was 13 and someone said, can you blow your nose for me on camera? And I'm like, and my 13-year-old self went, for real? Bitch. What? Why the fuck would somebody get... I'm not even kink shaming, bro. I'm not kink shaming. I just want to know. What? Like, Raymond, what are you doing? Why would you do that? Why would you... Especially a 13-year-old. Jesus Christ. Especially a 13, bitch. If you saw, you was already weird, and then it got fucking 10 times weird. Thought it couldn't get weirder than that. It got fucking weird. He gets a fucking Raymond. Raymond! Raymond! Oh, dude, I need to learn. This is really random. I don't know how I went from that to this. I need to learn the Savage Dance really bad. And I'm disgusting not having known the Savage Dance at this point. I don't learn dances, though. But that's a dance I should learn. That's all I'm saying. Raymond God, we already went over this. I have to explain this to everybody. No, you guys, can you explain it to them? When I get off live or something. Every time I'm bothered by something or shocked, I say Raymond. What the fuck am I doing? Should I wash my face? I think I'm gonna wash my face, come back and do my makeup on live. Maybe. Or I'll just do my makeup. I don't know. There's some shit that I gotta record myself doing my makeup for a thing.
This top is from Cotton Sugar Candy. I'm gonna go wash my face. Acting stupid. I know it. It's something. It's like, because I'm a savage. See, I know it a little bit. I just don't know. I don't know how to do it. I know it. I'm going to learn it, too. Damn, I got fucking homework to do, bro. All right. I love you guys. I'm out of here. I'm gonna go do other stuff, and then I'll be back probably at some point in time. I love you.